Your document list is now part of Google Drive. Just like before, you can access your files all in one place and easily share them with others. Google Drive comes with a desktop application for Mac and PC that adds a Drive folder on your computer. Anything you drag into this folder syncs automatically with Google Drive on the web and across your devices. You can also still create new documents, presentations, and spreadsheets. And now you can use other applications too. We've added a new grid view so you can see files at a glance. And the left-hand navigation has been simplified. My Drive includes all the files and folders that you've created, uploaded, or moved there. This folder syncs with Google Drive on your desktop. If you want to sync files that others have shared with you to your desktop, simply drag them from Shared with Me to My Drive. Click More for other ways to view your files, like Activity, which includes everything that has recently been edited by you or others. This was called Home before. To quickly find a file, search and filter by file type or owner. You can even search text within scanned documents and image files without any text at all. With Google Drive, all of your stuff is together in one place. Upgrade today by visiting drive.google.com.